Dai Morgan dwi a di o'r Dolgellau. Dai Morgan from Dolgellau.
And Dai is an old friend of Rainer and Bernard in the gallery. Now, Dai is telling me about a piece of sculpture that he helped to install, is installing, in Cardiff, just recently. So, carry on, Dai. Tell us about it. Yes, who made it? What's it for?
This is in the Pierhead, and it's a group of sculptures by Margaret Berry, ceramic sculptures, and they're all suspended. You have a mesh on the ceiling, and there's used fishing wire. It's quite simple to assemble these sculptures, which in a way are articulated. There's a 10-foot dragon.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
But what I was telling Bernard about just now is a sculpture of Llywelyn Vawr, our last prince.
No, you weren't. You were telling me about Bryn Terfel.
Oh, I was. That was before. But the last one was, in fact, Llywelyn Vawr.
All right.
And he is complete. Bryn Terfel, unfortunately, I'll tell you about him anyway. He has a wonderful head of feathers.
Yeah.
His body is feathers. But unfortunately, due to a kiln fire, the body of feathers has still to arrive and be assembled, but not too long.
Do you mean feathers made of ceramic?
Ceramic feathers, and they're about at least 2 foot long.
Almost like a contradiction in terms, isn't it? The ceramic feather.
I haven't seen these up yet,
yeah.
But I think it's going to look rather interesting.
Right, so this is going on where now?
This is in the Pierhead,
yeah,
which is the well-known, some say iconic, red brick Victorian building, which was the, as far as I understand it, Cardiff Port Authority, headquarters in the old days.
But near to the Assembly?
Right by the Assembly.
Right by the Assembly.
Right,
yes.
By the Assembly.
And it starts when?
It is started on the 8th of October,
okay,
and it'll go through to the 8th of November.
And is there a website for this?
I think there is. I'd have to check with the artist. In fact, I'm sure there is. It is ongoing. Because of the kiln fire, certain pieces have to be refired to a higher temperature.
Oh, yeah.
So we have one or two very interesting suspended heads. We have Bryn Terfel, we have Taliesin, but among the completed sculptures we have Robert Owen, the reformer. They're heroes of Wales in a way.
Oh,
from
yes.
Various parts,
yes.
Various centuries.
Yeah.
And we have Llywelyn Vawr, who is an unusual mode. I think you'd be surprised if you could see this. Swooping down from the sky with his crown on, with a key which is the key to, not life, I can't remember. I never quite got the whole story of this. But his body is composed of a front and a back, but air in between, and poetry written on his back and his front.
Oh, that's nice.
And very effective.
Yeah.
And he's in one corner of the gallery.
Mm.
And then the dragon, a 10-foot dragon, is in the middle, looking towards the Cenotaph at the Assembly. One thinks to keep an eye on what's going on
yes.
there.
Yes, well it might.
And well it might. And then the other pieces are grouped around.
I see.
So hopefully, it was most regrettable we couldn't finish as we did because of the kiln fire, but
yeah.
Hopefully in the next week
it'll
all
be
will
up
be
and running.
Completely.
And the artist's name?
Margaret Berry.
Margaret Berry, okay. Thanks very much, Dave.